not. I turned off that dual fuel unit. I'm just, for this month, I'm going to just heat with oil, see the difference. I can see it now on some data logging I got. It's probably going to cut my electricity bill in half. But I got to keep my eye on the oil, make sure that I don't just trade dollars and stick it over there. Anyway, just fooling around with it. Every night I'm graphing a little different stuff. Now last night I had it hooked on the kitchen circuit and watched my electrical usage for my refrigerator. We got a refrigerator in the kitchen, of course. And that goes on and off. And it runs for about 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and it's off for about the equal amount of time, and it goes back on. And when it's on, it typically draws about an amp, so it's 120 volts, so that's about 120 watts, so that's not terrible, but it goes on and off frequently, and then there must be a separate compressor for the freezer, because once in a while it spikes up to about 2 amps, maybe 2.5 amps, and that must be maybe when the freezer compressor is on too, or maybe it's they might have a separate two separate compressors, and I don't know how that works, but anyway, it's really interesting. And today, Carl, I just ordered that thing called Sense. You see it on Facebook, you see it on Amazon. That's called Sense. It's a power monitor. It hooks into your mains